making her way to the ring from Blackpool, England, Victoria Headhunter Cameron.
Guys, we're getting the night started with an amazing matchup here.
You're absolutely right, Cole. In fact, I don't think there's a better way to start this night than with this match right here.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Michael Cole, Corey Graves, Byron Saxton, here to call what will surely be a highly contested matchup.
And given the athleticism of these women, this one promises to be can't miss.
Set him up here.
Up in the suplex.
Oh. Neck breaker! Nailed it. Looking for all the glory here. You're not going to win any matches that easily.
Wow.
Harsh impact.
Oh! She's taking on some heat. Though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. Oh. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
It's been quite the back and forth battle for these women, guys, and I'm willing to bet that's the way it's gonna be the rest of the way.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
You're not gonna get her that easy.
Not yet.
Oh, look at this, raining down sharp elbow. Bulldog.
She comes up big with the reversal.
This is not where she wants to be. At this point, you have to wonder if she can recover from this.
It looks to me, guys, like she may have underestimated her opponent here tonight, and now she's paying for it.
Well, she really can't afford to take on too much more damage and still be able to execute effectively in there.
Yeah.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, nasty impact.
This could be it for her.
Here's a cover. No early kick out.
Oh, wow. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
We've seen this before, guys.
And it's not good, I can tell you that.
Oh! She can close the door here.
Uh-oh, here we go, here we go!
Beautiful technique.
That's it, that's what she needed.
Will she win it here?
She might just be running on instinct at this point.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Wow, what a sequence.
Yeah, that was amazing.
Long way down.
We've arrived. It's about time for the bitter end.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
She goes for the cover.
One, two, three.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
Man, oh man, look at that. Almost forgot about this one. She's taking care of business. And that's exactly how she wanted to end this thing.
Here is your winner, the Savage, Lori Flynn.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.